The idea was to bring together a group of remarkable people to see if they could become something more, to see if they could work together when we needed them to fight the battles that we never could.
Educators, I have called you here today because it seems as if everyone's hope has died.
It's because this year has been so very hard.
The students have been through so much.
Outside forces are fighting against us.
Our families are suffering.
You're doing such a great job, and we can't defeat every problem we have, but we can do our best to protect our school, our precious CLJMS. As hope has faded, and so has our symbol. We need to decide how to protect the legacy and lives of CL Jones. How do we restore order in this year of infinite trouble?
Protect CLJMS from dangerous, disruptive, disrespectful behavior.
Protect our country, the United States of America.
Protect our mental health.
Protect our physical health.
Well, there you have it, the four battles we must fight. I understand what you're going through, but we have to conquer these and come together to protect our kids. They need us. It's an old-fashioned notion, but can they still believe in the idea? The idea of superheroes? Educators, assemble.
Who is your superhero teacher?
Mrs. Miller, because of her fun personality and her creative way of teaching.
My superhero teacher was Mrs. Miller because she motivated me every day and always brought out the best in me. She was also a UNC fan, which I loved.
Mrs. Wolf, because she helps me a lot, she helps me through stuff, and she always does stuff that we need.
Mr. Brown, because he's funny.
Miss Whipple is my superhero teacher because she is a really great ag teacher.
Mrs. Muller, because she helps me with lots of stuff.
My superhero teacher is Mr. Wilson, because his class is always fun and he's happy to, and he always has a smile on his face and he's always happy to be with us.
My teacher superhero is Mrs. Mosby, because she supports all of her students and makes us want to come to her class every single day.
Mrs. Stepp, because last year we did a lot of fun stuff in her class.
My teacher superhero is Mrs. Shum because she has always been there for me and she's a great math teacher.
Mrs. Miller's helped us learn.
It was Mr. Pratt, and he made me realize that learning was pretty fun.
Mrs. Stubb because she teaches us.
My superhero teachers are Mr. Madera and Mrs. Clapper because they both push me to do the best that I can, and they both push me to achieve the goals that they know that I can achieve.
My superhero teacher is Mrs. Sweat because she is really nice and she's funny.
My superhero teacher is Mrs. Christensen because she's very encouraging and had lots of interesting projects.
My superhero teacher is Mr. Wood because he is always a great teacher to me and would always help me when we were getting ready for tests or anything else in his extra and spare time. I also love playing pickleball with him in the open time. I would also say Mrs. Malsby because she was always so positive and made my day so much better.
Ms. Jorgensen because she is funny.
Mr. Wilson because he's a good role model.
Mrs. Miller because she makes learning fun.
My other superhero teacher is Mr. Wood because he has helped me so many on math, and he is a wonderful man and teacher that makes school so much easier and lots of fun. He has inspired me to become a better person each day of this year.
My superhero teacher is Ms. Oberg because not only does she inspire me to be a better person, but she also inspires me to see the good in everything, even if I'm having a bad day, and she just makes my day better.
Mrs. Miller, I like Mrs. Miller because she lets us do fun stuff.
Mrs. Jorgensen.
Why?
Because she always she was always really nice.
Mrs. Schmidt, because she teaches us a lot of things.
Probably Mrs. Christensen, because she's very funny and kind.
My teacher's superhero is Mr. Lewis, because he makes school exciting and fun, and he makes learning easy.
Mrs. Moore, because she's really nice, and she helped me out on a lot of stuff.
Mrs. Miller.
Why?
Because she's always there when you need someone to talk to.
I have a lot of teachers in my family, so they're all on my superhero team.
Mrs. Christensen is my superhero teacher because she made school fun to come to every day.
Mr. Brown, because he's funny, and because we have rivals between basketball teams.
Mr. McCarthy, because we get to play games and learn about sports.
My superhero teachers are Mrs. Miller, Mrs. Shone, and Mrs. Malsby, because they made my middle school years a fun and exciting adventure. Not only are they good teachers, but they are also amazing and funny people. Every time I see them in the hallway, and big smiles across their face makes my day even better. They make my education an exciting, funny, and an amazing adventure. They are awesome and wonderful people who make us a better version of ourselves.
My superhero teacher is Mrs. Swift because she likes to give us candy all day long, and she's a big helper.
Mrs. Jenkins because she helps everyone and always is in a good mood.
My favorite superhero teacher is Claire because she's always there for us and makes sure we have a good time.
My teacher superhero is Mr. Wheelock because he's Mr. Wheelock and he's super funny.
Mrs. Bloomfield because she helps us out in a lot and she's super nice.
The teacher that I most looked up to was Mr. Miller. Mr. Miller taught me the advantage of working hard, taking notes in class, and just succeeding in school. So yeah, that's my superhero teacher.
My teacher's superhero is Coach Radka because even though I haven't had her as a teacher much, as a coach she's been very beneficial and I just love having her.
Mrs. Stepp because she brought us popcorn for the welcomes.
My superhero teacher is Mrs. Clapper because she makes my day each morning I see her for science. She has helped me through many struggles while being my coach for track and just simply in science. I really enjoy having her as my eighth grade and final teacher of middle school. I don't think I would be the person I am today without her.
My superhero teacher is Tyler Eggenberger because he's really funny and cool, and he's my basketball coach, and he's good to talk to.
My teacher's superhero is Mrs. Face because if I'm sad, she'll give me a hug, and she brightens up my day.
My superhero teacher is Mrs. Stepp because she made my first year of middle school very amazing and fun.
I'll say my favorite teacher of all time is probably Mr. Wheelock because she's always driven and always just has so many goals
and he's just a really good teacher. He's also a great track coach.
Mr. Wilson, because he's always nice to whoever he's talking to.
My superhero teacher is Miss Oberg, because she's taught me a lot of speaking skills and how to be a better person.
Probably Miss Hollinger, because she made science super fun and super enjoyable, and she never gave up.
Mrs. Gilson, because she's nice.
Mr. Brown, because he helps us in every way he can, and he tries us his best too.
My daddy's a teacher, he's just yellow. Smash!
Please don't bother me. I'm just trying to go get my breakfast.
You don't have your little friends to protect you anymore. You're all alone.
She's not alone.
I don't like bullies. I don't care where they're from.
But I'm not a bully. I was just having a little fun.
Get out of my way. I want to go to the cafeteria. I'm getting hungry.
You better say please.
Don't make me hungry. You won't like me when I'm hungry.
We are way past asking permission here. She may not have her friends around, her best defenders. So we're here to fight for her. And if you want to stand in our way, we'll take you down.
Thanks, educators.
No problem. We're with you until the end of the line. Or until about 6:30. Golden Girls is on, and I never miss an episode.
Yeah.
Me neither.
I wish someone would help and protect me like that. I just keep messing up over and over, and no one wants to be my friend.
That's okay. We don't judge people on their worst mistakes.
I just thought people would think I was cooler if I acted a certain way.
Well, at some point you have to decide between what you want to be and what the world wants you to be.
Even if everyone is telling you that something wrong is something right.
You're right. I need to stand for what is good. I'm sorry.
And you.
Where are you?
Even if the whole world is telling you to move, it's your job to plant yourself in the ground like a tree and tell them, no, you move.
Yeah! Hulk smash!
For the love of Pete, Hulk, calm down!
Sorry. Captain's right. You two need to show this school what it means to be a role model and a good whippet. Come together for the right reasons. I mean, I put brains and bronze together. Now look at me. Best of both worlds.
Even if there's a small chance that we can undo this, I mean, we owe it to everyone not in this hallway to try, okay? You both get to make your own choices now.
Yes, ma'am. Shall I walk you to that cafeteria?
Sounds great. What are we having today?
Yeah, I eat dumbbells for breakfast.
Yeah, you do, Hulk.
I am always cleaning up after you guys. That's okay. We don't judge people on their worst mistakes.